Recharging energy.
All units, charge that nest! Don't leave a trace!
Charge complete.
Nest spotted! Initiating attacks!
Roger that, Brenda.
Defoliating into a nest, just as they do to a rotting tree.
Where's the opening? Soldier, can you hear me? This is an old Campbell, Commander-in-Chief of the EDF Army. It's been 7 years. Do you remember me? Sorry. Closer is your code name. Maeve? Please explain.
Yes, sir. I'm Maeve, an operator based at the EDF North American headquarters. You may already have heard, but... Closer, you have been assigned to BLAST, a mobile unit that works directly under the Commander-in-Chief. As part of the BLAST team, you will be joining the aggressor extermination missions around the globe.
Energy at 18%. What do I do?
Closer, was it? You're the hero who took down the hive craft, right? Welcome to BLAST. I'm Captain Takuma Yagami. Wow, look at you! The hero in flesh!
Oh, I'm Mike.
Nice to meet you.
And Stink Eyes over there is the Squad 1 leader, Brenda.
Shut up, Squad 2 leader.
You were in a coma for 7 years. You must still be out of it, somewhat.
Don't step out of line and screw us over. Got it?
I'm sorry.
All enemy forces out of eliminated.
Cannot use
don't panic. Collect energy depth.
You haven't lost your touch. Unfortunately, the battle continues even now. After you took down the hivecraft, the giant creatures continue to breed and multiply.
I'm sorry.
Amazing. You can move.
It was 7 years ago, but I'm counting on you, hero.
Frost here. Roger that.
Amazing. I'm sorry.
is UNN, the Universal News Network, on the battlegrounds. Early this morning, EDF carried out an extermination operation of the giant creatures near San Francisco. We are told that the soldier who destroyed the Hivecraft in the major battle 7 years ago was a part of this mission. After 7 years, will our hero become the light of hope who brings a bright future for mankind? Universal News Network signing off.
Well, well. Look who's newsworthy over here.
Who the hell sold our intel? Mike, was it you? Ha ha, very funny.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Hey, you swore you'd never
be around all you like. You'll love them. Thanks, bud!
There appear to be multiple dormant scourgers in this area. Defense priority is low here, but there are many refugees in the areas nearby.
Don't leave me behind.
Your mission is to destroy the scourgers and take those areas out of harm's way. Dormant scourgers are completely safe, as long as you approach with caution and do not attack.
Cooling terminal unit. PA gear online. Recharging energy. Charge complete.
You can move. I'm sorry.
Online.
Be careful not to get surrounded.
It's what they look like. This robot having two legs, maybe they attempt at something.
Out of stock. Like us. Cannot use item. Recharging energy.
You got a family?
Yep, got my wife and kid down in a Priority B protection shelter. Need 3 more badges to move them to Priority A.
Dig around all you like.
Thank you.
this is Maeve. We have to tell you all about the 7 years you slept away. 7 years ago, in the battle against the Hivecraft, the EDF lost the majority of its units. To top it off, Flair, a team of elites, led a coup d'etat. They called themselves the Kindred Rebellion and started looting.
Kindred Rebellion? A fancy name for a bunch of thugs.
There's too many!
Of course, they do fight the aggressors as well. But there will come a time when we have to go up against them. Other humans. Just keep that in mind.
All giant creatures exterminated. Don't forget to collect the energy gems the aggressors left behind.
Yes, ma'am.
Energy gems are an important resource for us. They're needed to power the energy cores used in our equipment, including in our PA gear.
Basically, we need them to survive. That's right. Everyone finished? Let's head back to camp.
Cooling terminal unit.
So this place is now a battleground too. I'm worried about my parents back home.
If I don't get me some gems, it's gonna be tough to pay my lease this month. Last month I lost big.
Back at the ant races? Let up, man. I'll double your pay. Next time.
Yo, how's your finances going? Right away. Just, no returns, okay?
Squall team found a horde of giant creatures in this area while they were scouting. Last team, search the area and exterminate all giant creatures on site.
Another day, another business opportunity. Hey Brenda, okay. Let's bet on whose squad can collect more gems.
You're awfully cheery.
I can't help it! We've been racking up win after win since that closer came! That crazy overdrive tears them apart like paper!
And you profit off the scraps.
You got it! So closer, light them up again today, won't you? Let's go, Squad 2! Don't fall behind Team Brenda!
Cooling terminal unit